put our hands together and worship.
Put them under our feet.